Rock Me can luxuriously accommodate up to 8 guests in 2 identical guest suites and an exquisite master stateroom with private access to the aft cockpit. With her full complement of 4 crew, Rock Me provides unparalleled service unseen in vessels of similar size. A licensed captain, certified mate and engineer, a trained chef, and an experienced stewardess attend to the needs of guests aboard Rock Me 24 hours a day. Each stateroom is fully equipped with state-of-the-art entertainment technology, CD players, DVD players, flat-screen TV, and an integrated computer system. Our spacious main salon can accommodate all of our guests at once, whether it's to enjoy a movie on our 42-inch flat-screen monitor or sharing in a toast from one of our fine selections of climate-controlled wines. One of the first things that will impress you upon stepping below decks is the exquisite craftsmanship and finely detailed teak finishes throughout the vessel. No detail was overlooked to ensure that Rock Me is a one-of-a-kind vessel. Lavish tile work and custom marble countertops artistically adorn all 5 bathrooms aboard. Rock Me provides a full array of water sports for people of all ages to enjoy. Snorkeling, fishing, swimming, windsurfing, water skiing, and many, many others. Getting in and out of the water is a breeze with our 24 square foot hydraulically operated swim platform. Rock Me is equipped with 2 tenders, one 14 feet long carrying a 60 horsepower Yamaha 4-stroke engine, and one 20 feet long carrying a 100 horsepower Yamaha 4-stroke engine. The galley is well outfitted aboard Rock Me, with 4 burner tops, a barbecue grill, complete oven, microwave oven, and along with a dishwasher to make meal cleanup very simple. 10 air handlers are installed upon the vessel to provide ample air conditioning to keep you cool in even the warmest climates. Sailing vessel Rock Me was originally built in 1985 by U.S. Yachts. Designed by Dominic Alfieri in conjunction with Ted Hood, the famous sailmaker in New England. Her current owner purchased the boat in Mexico, shipped it to Florida, and began an extensive 2-year refit that saw most of all major machinery equipment replaced. During the extensive year 2000 refit of the vessel, all electronic equipment was replaced and updated to exceed the strict safety regulations required today. The helmsman has a number of tools at his disposal to ease maneuverability of the vessel. A powerful bow thruster, along with the standard complement of GPS, radar, and chart plotter information. Our ground tackle system is quite complete. We start off with 2 anchor lockers. We carry 2 anchors on the bow so that we're prepared for anchoring in any bottom and in any condition. Each anchor locker consists of 300 feet of chain. Our primary anchors are a Fortress FX125 and a Bruce 75 pound. We carry a spare CQR in the lazarette. Automatic fire suppression systems, along with high water alarms spread throughout the vessel, ensure that any problems can be detected early and corrected without endangering the safety of anyone aboard. Rock Me's cutter rigged with a number of head sails to choose from depending on the wind conditions. A 130% Genoa is on the forward stay. It's a great sail in light winds and really gives you the power when you need it. Just behind that is our 110% jib, which is pretty much our workhorse of the foredeck. Behind that is the staysail, very useful in stronger wind conditions as it still maintains the proper balance of sail and keel. The mainsail is easily controlled from the aft helm as all the control lines are led to the helmsman's position. Furling into the mast with the patented hood stowaway system. Rock Me also features a very strong cutter sail plan. When approaching a harbor, we can retract the centerboard to 7.5 feet, allowing us entry into many smaller harbors that other vessels of similar size would not be able to enter. When Rock Me's under sail and fully powered up, her centerboard drops to nearly 18 feet, providing a stable platform for not only entertaining, but enjoying a beautiful afternoon sail. Rock Me's main power plants are two John Deere 6068 marinized 230 horsepower engines. For ship service, she's also outfitted with two 27 kilowatt Kilopak generators. The Kilopak generators installed on Rockme provide ample electricity to power all the ship's systems and provide enough amenities to keep anyone happy. And one of the most important considerations on a long passage is fresh water. With the Spectra 1200 Monterey water maker installed, we can produce up to 1,000 gallons of fresh water every day. Rockme carries 1,500 U.S. gallons of diesel fuel, allowing for an effective cruising range of up to 2,000 miles under engine power alone. Just imagine leaving New York on a cold November morning and arriving in the Bahamas without stopping to refuel once.